Hey everybody, it's Dr. Jason and welcome to Wake Up Call. You know, we get the question all the time, especially as a pediatric chiropractor, why on earth would you adjust a baby? Why are you helping kids with sensory challenges and autism? You know what, why would even an adult come to a chiropractor unless they have horrible back pain or sciatica? Well, we can tackle those questions, but maybe not on this video. I want to tackle a more obvious question. Why not? You get your eyes checked, you get your ears checked, you get your teeth checked. Why on earth are we not checking the most important system of the body? Did you know in the early 1900s, only 7% of Americans brushed their teeth with any type of consistency? A few decades later, the American Dental Association came up with this radical idea of, hey, maybe we should start brushing our teeth with consistency. Because you know what? They probably got tired of pulling people's teeth out with pliers. My grandparents, who would be 100 right now, everybody in that generation had dentures for that very reason. They didn't proactively take care of their teeth. And I can tell you without reservations, I guarantee you when the American Dental Association came out with those recommendations, you had your skeptics leaning back with their three teeth saying, you know what, these quacks are trying to just sell us toothpaste. The idea of proactively managing your health is common sense. Again, our nervous system deals with so much more than our teeth experiences on a daily basis. Physical stressors, emotional stressors, chemical stressors. It's called a day in the life of anybody. That's why we're so passionate about serving kids and families proactively. Be skeptical if you want. We're not trying to sell you anything other than the idea that your life is worth living at 100% potential. And we can do that. With gentle, specific adjustments, it allows that brain and neurology to work at its best so that you, your child, your great-grandmother works at their best from the day they're born for as long as they want to live.